All right, here we go, Sheamus. Remember, you ain't ready for the heat. You ain't ready for Goldberg. Boom, 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 boom. Security's knocking on my door. Security. One half of the Raw Tag Team Champions. On the Wyatt Spray. My open issue challenge with Sheamus tonight. Out there, just killed that Warrior tag me and Finn Balor from behind last week.
Alright, it's time to kick this thing off.
Finn Balor got his revenge.
Now I'm about to get more revenge. Enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me. And I'd say St. Louis is in for what might prove to be a match of the year candidate here with this one.
Give him the hand.
Sickening thud. So much power behind that punch.
Just
taking the boots to him. And I'm looking at Sheamus. What's the story for him right now? All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
There's more than enough time for the Celtic Warrior to level this whole place. Sheamus is always ready for a fight.
You know what?
Well, in the WWE, nobody cares about how close you came to greatness, just if you got there. We'll see if he has what it takes tonight. The bro kick is the perfect weapon for Sheamus to display all
good
of his
down.
Size, power, and agility. The Celtic Warrior just nails his opponent right in the face.
Sir, I'm done playing with you.
Could be a turning point. He also a quick pin attempt. And Sheamus is able to get his shoulder up. Nice kick out.
That's it. Jackhammer.
This could be the beginning of the end.
It's over, Sheamus.
Jackhammer. There is hope in it here.
You still kick out.
At 6'4", weighing 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior puts everything he has into devastating his opponent with the bro kick, making it the ultimate death blow. The Celtic Warrior's bro kick is an unbelievable strike. The pages of the WWE history books will show that the bro kick has served Sheamus very, very well at the WWE locker room's expense.
Break us some ribs. Sheamus was more of a challenge than Cesaro. Being mad about that.
Here is your winner.
But I'm still dropping the head on him.
Big win here to start the show. If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the